In downtown Hopkins, MinnyRow Market is making its mark on Mainstreet. The new small-scale grocery store specializes in food with integrity that's locally sourced and ethically produced.
What that means to us is products that are produced, manufactured, raised, grown in Minnesota, and then surrounding areas if we can't source it here in Minnesota.
Peter and Dana Smith opened MinnyRow Market at the end of November. Minnie, short for Minnesota, and Row, the nickname for their eldest daughter, Rowan.
Dana's a big dreamer and she likes to set goals and manifest things into reality.
January last year, 2020, a new fresh start, and we pulled out those goals and we said, let's do this. And then, the pandemic happened and it kind of forced us to think creatively and outside of the box.
Dana and Peter combined their passions, customer service and food.
We want to build a community around food and Hopkins and with this store especially. And it's been fun to be here with people who want to support local.
MinnyRow Market carries some big names, but they also promote plenty of smaller ones.
People that maybe have taken the leap out of farmers markets and trying to get into the retail world. And just kind of starting that process out. And we're a great spot for them to showcase their product on the shelf because it doesn't get lost amongst the national brands that you see at a typical grocery store.
We like to tell the vendor story. That's another part of our market, and letting people know who's making their food and giving them that insight is something we value and we wanted to share.
They also offer breakfast and lunch along with meal kits.
The time to support local is now, and especially with what 2020 is, what people have been through, and Minnesota has been through a lot, and I think people realize the value of their dollar and want to put that in Minnesota.
A one-stop shop that believes in keeping your friends close and your farmers closer. For Behind the Business, Heidi Wigdahl, KARE 11 News.